put it in the sideboard? I don't want any of the other cards anyway, so put it in the sideboard. Internet die. Maybe. Oh, good. All right. So yeah, it looks like my internet flashed out there for a second. Internet connection has phasing. How are we doing? That one. Oh. Not fast enough. All soldier cards. Do I have any soldiers? I have druids and birds. Drakes, griffins. No. No, I don't have any soldiers. Okay. This guy's probably okay. A lot of birds, right? Is that what I just established? No, I don't. He seems like he's a little overcosted for my deck. Run the Whirlpool Rider. We're just gonna do it. Straight up. You'll see. We'll be good. These cards all suck. Leonaut helps me with Battle Mage. I don't know why this table. The card seems very good. Aircraft, the Lego. Okay. It's gotta be the best card in the pack, right? So, I mean, I have blue-eyed flyers. I have a hunch that the archetype's good in this format too. Let's see what happens. Okay. See how this goes. Two. I don't have two haunted angels. My internet went out before I picked the first one. Gotcha. I need a 23rd card. Think it's gonna be Whirlpool. Just because I'm like that. Hope nobody plays a creature with 4 power. I'm gonna play 16 lands, screw it. I don't really need Whirlpool Rider with Sawtooth Loom. They do the same thing. This card's actually good. Do it like this. We can play 16 land because I totally have opt to smooth my draw with all of my islands here. Got all those islands, oh yeah. Gonna cast off them turn one every time. Alright. This is my deck. Let's make God draw. Turn one Pollen Remedy into Dream Thrush. And then just turn off every single one of their spells for the rest of the game. What shall we do while we wait? No. Let's just sit here. Imagine if Dana and streamed Moto, that you would get more than 20 viewers. That's my hunch. Okay, fine.
Game started.
What? I think I'm in a game somewhere. All right, this is going to be a good game of 1 minute chess. Maybe he AFK'd while I was tanking down. That's my only hope. What on earth is that move? That's not a move, right? Alright, we gotcha. I take it. Whoops.
Oh,
I didn't see that coming. Did you?
Check. Check. Check.
Oh, how long could he take my knight off for? It's a good move.
White forfeits on top.
Oh, we're gonna keep this. 10 outs. And a 2-power flyer on turn 3. Might go the distance. Swamp, so far so good. Swamps have Kabu, right? Oh no. I'm not sure that my creature is going to live long enough to deal 20 damage, guys. Do I Honor Guard first? Like, I totally can. I can also leave out Pawner. Gonna do it this way, I guess. Oh wow, alright. It's IPA and my opponent's playing 3 colors. Possibly more. I am surprised. Now that's aggro. Oh, it's Chocosaurus. That's what we get with 4 lands of all different colors, huh? All right. Very good. There's so many Anthem cutthroats in this format. It makes me so happy. And they're all like better than Anthem cutthroat even. I don't even know what that's all about. Alright, horrible things are gonna happen to me. Nose. I mean, that's not so scary. Oof. It's important to get the one color cantrips in your deck when you're playing four color. I believe I just attack with Griffin here. There are all sorts of things that can go wrong if I try to trade Pollen Remedy for that familiar, I think. That, for example. I believe I need a 2/4. One damage to Coastal Drake. Enough. All right. So he's getting a jungle barrier. Monocyclix. I guess I'd rather he just had Ravenous Rats, probably. Man, this deck looks pretty bad. Doesn't look like he actually has anything to do with white mana. Be sure to tell Cedric about that one. I just got brutalized. Guess I have to discard this. Oh, it's each player? Okay, that's not so bad. Whatever. Has Agonizing Demise in his deck. That's not fair. Ooh. Erasing? We can erase. I wonder what he thinks Seer's Vision is going to do for him ever. I don't know. I guess it's gonna catch this. That's unfortunate. Thank you. Alright, give him a wall, I guess. This is difficult because ideally I would just return the sawtooth and then so I could do that again, but then he's just going to break his vision, presumably. And I'm totally fine with him having vision on the table. He's main decking Slay. I guess he has the Sisay's ingenuity to get him there. Didn't consider that. He's still not breaking his telepathy. That's interesting. Okay. I just let that die? He doesn't have any cog on this deck. And it turns off Slay. So yeah, alright. He does have a couple of real cards in his deck. So with this guy, I can go aggro on him, or I could also just turn up Dead Ringers forever. What's Dead Ringers actually say?
Wow.
he already knew I was holding that plane, so there isn't much reason not to play it. I don't really know what it's gonna do. Very little, probably. So he's casting Dead Ringers. Probably. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. I don't think there's any reason for me not to swim with both here. Decent chance that I end up dying to illuminate. You lose X life. That card seems worse here. Two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay. Take 2. Oh wow. All right. I believe he's playing 5 creatures, so that's a solid one in his deck. What? That seemed wrong. So if he attacks, I think I have to block because of Illuminate, and then I think I win. Oh, it's target creature. Okay. even have to walk. Is that true? Deals X to the target creature. If it was kicked, deals X to controller. So it costs 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 maybe. Could have Agonizing Demise. That doesn't seem like a save sum. Guess they have like 2 cards. 2 sleeping potions or something, whatever. Here's his deck right now. I'm sure you could totally see everything there was to see from that. That's not really better. One of my creatures. He's going to find out. Okay. You lose now. All right. Haunted Angel seems bad. I don't think I need to change much. It's probably okay. Is there anything that's bad? Pollen Remedy is pretty bad. Doesn't deal damage very much. Okay. I like that switch. Seems keepable. Solid turn 2 play. Alright, I'm on the play now. How do I curve here? Lancer turn 3. Honor Guard, Silver Drake, Lancer again? I don't know. Mm. so you can consume strength meat. And that seems bad. Well, consume strength, I guess, only kills a lancer. That's not so bad, actually. Obviously, this game seems to be going pretty well. My opponent's deck seems to be bad. That card's good. Ish, right now. I don't know. So let's pick up the Lancer. I probably didn't need Hollow in my deck anymore. The Marsh Crocodile. God, he's getting so much value out of this. So much. Seems so bad. Whatever I'm doing. Going to hobble his Marsh Crocodile. Silvergrave seems sort of invincible. I should have played that land. Next turn I'm going to want to kick the Lancer. That doesn't matter too much. Nope. Right on. Swiss. I bet they're Swiss. Oh, it's a 4-3-2-2. Alright. I don't know, man. I'm just gonna make a 4/4 creature, I think. Oh my god. Every time. Wait. Okay. Oh, the best deck. I guess some water. Can't make it, work. never actually got my water. I'm always like a little confused. I'm not really confused because what else is going to happen. But when I come back from not being here for a while, I wonder if my viewers are just like extremely dedicated or just 100% not paying attention, like AFK. Someone linked them to the stream and they opened it up and it was so terrible that we just had to go outside. My neighbors have a pool and there are a bunch of 12-year-olds having a pool party singing Call Me Maybe right now. It's pretty hilarious. Pretty hilarious. See what we have to deal with. Alright, so what told me this card's really good? Yeah, okay, actually that card seems pretty good. I should probably have read that card. Have real cards in their deck. It's gonna be so much harder to win round two. Fortunately, it's a 4-3-2-2, man. Whew. Already got back like two tickets out of this one. I don't actually know how much the two ticks are worth. Probably more than that. Hand seems fine. The miser has chosen to play last. You're just watching him absolutely destroy somebody, right? He's the one with removal. Oh man. All the cavu. What is that? How did that... Oh, it's colorless. Okay. Anyway, I'm sure that technically I meant to like look at his deck more, and also technically probably I should have a better deck and not have drafted so badly, and then maybe mulligan this hand. We're just sort of gonna do it. Sort of gonna roll with it. I'm gonna go sans glasses for a while. The light in here is sort of nice anyway. And enchantments, man. Have an angry squire. Nothing. Oh man. All the squires. Alright. I think this is better than Coastal Drake because I get to play Coastal Drake with Pollen Remedy up this way. I saw Scorching Lava, which actually might not be preventable. Scorching Lava is weird, isn't it? It's preventable. Just does that. Okay. He doesn't. Take two. It doesn't cost more to cast again. And it flies. Six power flyers seems okay. This is right. I could attack with the Drake, but... Well, yeah, maybe I should have attacked with the Drake. Anyway, this was my big plan. Stop him from looting, since it digs him towards answers of some sort. Who decided Coastal Drake was a good card to print? I don't know. I wonder these things. What was that person thinking? Got it. Too, all right. he gets to loot at least one time. Probably already lost then, huh? Nope. Flying creature is still pretty good. Can you guys hear that pool party? Oh my god. Sounds intense over there. Still haven't really gotten the Haunted Angel matchup. Haunted Remedy is pretty good here. Is anything not good though? They all seem pretty good. Healing Op. No, he seems fine. I don't know. He is choosing to play last, so that made that decision pretty easy, right? Play swamps? Okay. I'm gonna go super greed mode if that will answer. This place seems wrong. Very wrong. Like, when he fetches swamp, I feel like you have to assume his hand is fairly land heavy. I don't know what he's doing. Yeah, but if his land is... if his hand is land heavy, then the Dream Thrush trying to turn stuff off gets much, much worse. Power armor. If only he had a creature. Oh man, I have a creature. It's a flag bearer. How about that? Ouch. So very possible that I should have played the Coalition Honor Guard before the Lancer there. Very possible. I had seen Plague Spores in round one. I just haven't been writing stuff down or playing correctly or anything for some reason.
Server announcement.
Obviously, we're just cycling this here. Okay. I probably lose slowly somehow now, but we'll see. Flying creatures are pretty good. Game's fear. Obviously, I could have held that until it was actually tapped. I think this is better, because I'm not using the mana for anything else right now. Cards are, so I genuinely don't know. Kids in pools, man. Kids in pools. I could attack. It's allowed. Doesn't seem good. Doesn't seem good. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Got it. Wonder what's gonna happen now. Probably involves power armor. All of them coming in. All right, I'll take it.
Connection closed.
That guy is flying. This is not good. This is not good at all. Now there are cats. Hi, Sage.
I want to call the police on those stupid kittens.
Seriously? You really grumpy as well?
They are screaming like they're being murdered.
You should call the police and, like, say your concern. Do I take two? I'll take two. All right, I took two. This is really an exhilarating limited format. That guy, nope, not him either. Just have to watch out for tranquility in game 3. My opponent appears to be double queuing or just complaining a lot to somebody. Okay, we're sacking lands to do this. I don't know why you're doing it in response, but you got it. Take 3 and 4. Okay. I should probably block. Gain 6 life. And it also... constrains his mana for the turn. Might want to tap the land first. Oh, he did. Okay. Four. That guy costs four. That's just where we're at, power level wise. I remember a time when I had islands in my deck, man. Admittedly, there were only six. But, well. I wonder if I meant to leave Pollen Remedy up instead of playing the Unicorn. The Unicorn is not doing a huge amount. I get the cash back. Sorry, I'm dropping coins all over the place. And poker player syndrome, I have to play with chips right now. 4-4. That's bad. Well, it's really not good. Uh-oh. That's really... Wait, I have Pollen Remedy in here. Okay, I don't know what that was. We're about to find out, I guess. Lost himself the game, because if I draw an island now, he can't turn it into a swamp every turn, and I get to actually cast these spells. Although I guess I had Dream Thrush anyway, I don't know. Okay, that's fine. Screwed that up, probably. I guess I cast him in the game. No, I didn't. He just had all the goodies. Alright. So... on to game three. There are so many burn spells. I think I want another Pollen Remedy. Ops sort of sucks, especially if he's killing my blue mana. Let's do it. Pawn Remedy dot deck. Can't hang with this, man. This is a little awkward, I guess. Should be okay. He has been choosing to play last, so I wonder if I was meant to draw. I don't think so. I think he has been choosing to play last incorrectly. should be way ahead. I'm just gonna do this. I might want to get rid of the familiar. Yeah, let's do this one. The entire rest of the game will just be casting big creatures. I think this guy's worse. And by big creatures, I mean 2/2 creatures. Because we are playing IPA. No fear of the pollen remedy. Honor Guard is quite a bit better than Griffin here. He has all sorts of stuff that deals 2 damage. So. That's a 3/3. She's a long way off having blue black. Let's do this. I don't know if that was right. It felt right though. Now he's pretty close to having blue black. Whoops. Speed up the clock, so let's do it this way. I think you should definitely be making my planes a forest at end of turn with Cover Reckless there. It's just like free scariness. Don't really know why you wouldn't. That should be the game. Hmm. Alright. Flying creature is still pretty good. Oh my god. This guy's drew already. I wonder what my ratings are at. I don't want to look though. It's too scary. After I haven't played Moto seriously for a while, never know. Never know who could have been playing on my account while drunk. P.S. The answer is me. I could have been playing on my account while drunk. Somebody made an evidence of God thread. God, that's gonna be awesome. Go hang out with my cats for a sec. Sage is gonna play the finals for me.
Where are you going, Sage?
It's a Sage escape. Oh. That one went in my eye. I call Sage the Sagglepuss. That's somehow where the name Sage went in my head. I caution people for the Sagglepuss runs these lands. She's very fearsome. Like a 5% chance she stands on the power switch. Ah, faded it. These guys are playing. Oh, now their match is finished. I'll make it easier. Four games. We get to watch four games. Who won? Ken the dude. Do you think he's actually a dude? Like a rancher? I'm gonna ranch him. Sleeper's rope. Too good. Man, I just like straight up lose to that card, like instant game over. Not a chance. Why did I even try? Wow, he got an APOC Dynamore Wastes. I'm jealous. I don't know if I have those. I mean, nobody plays them anymore, so do we care? I do. I have two. That was what I used to spend my tickets on. IPA Pain Lands was an awesome investment. Those guys, man, they're gonna be around forever, yeah. So this guy has like dragons. He's got spiders. He's got various other things. Game ended in a draw. 0-0. Exotic Curse. God, Phyrexian Arena? These guys have, like, all the good cards. That's funny. It apparently changed it just to be 2-2. Because the round ended, so Modo couldn't remember that there was a draw anymore. Terminate. So unfair. So unfair. Canopy Surge? I hope that's main deck. God, I hope that's main deck. Sorry, I just closed this window for some reason. You guys can get back to chatting now. Don't worry about it. Insta-keep, right? Chooses to play last? Who is this guy? What are you thinking, man? Is that just common wisdom to go last in IPA? Because I don't think it's good. Chat. En chat? En chat noir? You'll see them, you're just lagging a bit, dude. Don't worry. You're famous now. Septonin. Man chatted on Twitch TV. I wanna tell my grandkids about you. Just straight up. Is that awkward? I don't know. Why do I have grandkids? I'm 25. I mean, it's a long story, but, yeah. I'm gonna hit him in the face now, 10 times, and the game will be over. I have a Battle Mage plus a Helionaut. I'm living the dream here. I think this is better than Helionaut. I don't know that. Oh, I have to update this. Because I'm 2-0 now, not 1-0. It means I should probably change the ones at the end to twos. That makes sense. Alright. This guy just went ahead and went white, blue, black, green on turn 3. That's pretty amazing. Pretty freaking amazing. I only need 6, man. I don't need the 3 life. That's super irrelevant. All right, Razor Foot Griffin has this game covered. No props. Dude, we can kill Blue Leech. See? We got it covered. Alright, I mean, I feel very confident that we're winning this game. Very confident. Shall I just concede now? That seems faster. Alright, don't worry, guys. We got him game 2 and 3. We're gonna Haunted Angel him. This is the matchup where Haunted Angel is gonna shine. Opt again. I feel like I should have Sunken Hope, because like, how could that be wrong? Got all sociable on here. Did I do that every game? I don't know if I did that every match. This one I won, didn't I? Totally won this one. My opponent's deep in the tank. Yeah, so I open up his browser, go find my stream, see what I kept. He like looks back at his hand and that's 5 different colored lands and a 6th spell that he can't cast. Doing. I got salmon for dinner. I'm gonna have to concede this game quickly too so I can go eat it. Day 9 has posted like 5 pictures of somebody's cat humping his leg. In this case, that's a dog, not a cat. Something wild, not something dyed pink, man. That is disgusting. Oh, my opponent's on 4. Okay. I think King Salmon. That's my hunch. I shouldn't have the main on turn 4 anyway. I'm in the finals already. Deck is good, man. Flying creatures and really good elephant cutthroats, and then my opponents all died. Magic is not that difficult. only once. But yes, this may be true. I was like playing around something. A very close game. I don't know, man. Is there a reason not to do this? I can't work it out if there is one. Locked? Damn it. I have no idea how Pollen Remedy, like, came around 17 times. That card is genuinely very good. We're just going to go ahead and claim that, as though I am Lotharian's format. Let's lose that guy. Screw him, man. More, huh? Still really good. yeah. So it turns out, oh, this is game two. I just lost game one really, really quickly. I had forgotten about that. Okay, awkward. Should I Battle Mage? Because if he plays like a creature that blocks flyers, Battle Mage is still lethal. I think I do. Okay. Does he have islands? Maybe I want the serpent. It's a large serpent. I'm very close to done, Catherine. I am in LA right now. Los Angeles. I'm in a different apartment in LA though. Why do they always choose to play last? I don't even know, man. Gotta keep those five landers. As you can see, they always develop smoothly. This is also a hand which contains my only out to canopy spider, so. Unless he kicks it, I guess then I'm just completely screwed, aren't I? Are we gonna have the main on turn 4 again? I hope so. Yes, alright. Very solid. Oh, I'm not going for the main. Maybe he already has the red source. I don't know. So we can give my creature flying, and then kill them all with Canopy Surge. It's gonna be ugly. Is it not? Okay. Thank you, Adam. Yeah, I think I vaguely remember that that was why none of them are in my deck. Yes, now that I think about it some more. Anyway, I'm just like on my way to getting 4-for-1 by Canopy Surge. Don't mind me. You guys hear me mangling my knee? It's quite painful. Anyway, I would really love it if you would just end the game. Do something that makes the game over real quick. Erasing? Alright. There are a variety of things which he cast, which I just have zero outs to. It's not exactly one of them. It's pretty much one of them. Stop it attacking. So I can actually make it not block too, weirdly, because Dream Thrush is just a beast. Guess I will... start with this. As long as he has no cards in hand, I'm actually in a really good spot. Looks like he has three cards in hand. That's all. Well, that one's not a terribly friendly one. It's sort of hard. I don't know what you guys are on about in chat. No idea. Good. Fair enough. I think Adam has a thing for two ones that don't fly. I was not saying that in general it's a bad card, Adam, but situationally that card is not worth fighting. Cats are doing something bad. Dude is deep in the tank. I guess I do not want to Coastal Drake anymore. It's just a jury that. So let's attack. I'm gonna face with some guys.